supposed to rain on my way home to Dallas tomorrow, which sucks. Let's just put on earrings. Let's just go around. My shirt. I got it at Hell's Kitchen. It says, "Now piss off, will ya?" I love it. I got it at Hell's Kitchen in Las Vegas. That was such a cool experience. Vegas is so much fun. It is so much fun. Went to a drag show, which was really fun, and I had a margarita that was way too strong. I drove, and I definitely should have not drove. My parents picked me up after the concert because I had some more to drink at the concert, and they picked me up. Do not drink and drive, y'all. That is really serious. Let's go. This is probably my second hand movements video. Tap, 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 tap. Tap. Search. 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 Miami's really good, and their game against the 76ers was awesome. Like, they totally deserve that. Even though I love Joel Embiid, he has my heart. I love Joel, he's a great guy. But, you know, like, they deserve it, but I think Boston deserves it even more. desperate need of some more ideas. I just don't have that many triggers, so it's hard for me to turn the light off. Most people only watched 3 minutes of my video, so, but I thought I'd try something new. I'm going to a concert.